So I think what Korean businesses really need to know is that this wave and this boom of e-commerce is happening. Yes, it might look scary if you have a traditional business, you're not sure how it's going to affect you, but for those companies who want to really embrace that, it means really great opportunities. But it's all about looking at what you can do differently and embracing that change to really catch that next wave of e-commerce.
객관적인 데이터를 보면 저희가 굉장히 급격한 초고령 사회로 가고 있는데 포럼을 계기로 그 심각성을 느끼고 상품 개발이나 서비스나 점포 환경이나 모든 면에 있어서 고령 사회에 대비하는 마인드를 좀 가져야 된다고